Maybe I should become a plumber. Amadeus the plumber sounds good.
Maybe I should join you. I'm not sure there's much of a knighthood to return to.
You can rethink your career after we're done facing off with Sunny and Godric. There.
Poor fella.
Maybe we'll end up just like it, trapped and forgotten in the darkness.
All right. Maybe you two should, I don't know, try and find your happy places?
Wait, what are we doing? I can't be out here. What about my children?
You can't save them if you're locked up in a dungeon. Pontius, back me up here.
I guess so.
Let's just keep on going.
great necromancer! Obey me! Or at least, please don't kill me! Strangers, help me!
Who the heck is that boy?
Just another villain on the loose. Let's get out of this dungeon.
This hat doesn't really scream necromancy at me.
Thank you.
How did you know about these dungeons?
When the library turned to sand, I found a lot of hidden documents that had been bricked inside a secret vault. Including the original plans for the dungeons.
Why are you helping us?
Well, first of all, without a library, I'm out of a job. Secondly, I don't think you three had anything to do with those explosions. And thirdly, the great council members have been vanishing one by one this winter. I think Lady Sunny is behind it.
Let me guess. She's the one who decided to replace the knights with those creepy automatons.
Exactly. When the Rat Gang took to the streets at night, the knights couldn't control them. Lady Sunny proposed her clockwork minions would be 10 times more efficient than humans. Never sleeping, never eating, never resting, always vigilant.
What a monstrous plot!
Nice to meet you all at last. You can't go back. The town ruins are crawling with clockwork knights. You can get out through here. It's an old smuggler's tunnel.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Quite left to their own devices now. The three heroes would have to make their escape through the forlorn underground tunnels. And not only that, but also devise a plan for what to do next. But there seemed to be little hope left, with the kingdom overrun by Lady Sunny and Lord Goderic and their metallic minions. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
This place doesn't fill me with confidence.
Oh, how are we ever going to get through this darkness?
By moving forward, let's go.